What's up? It's Reggie, and we're back to episode. We're on to episode 2 of my boxing series. And what I've been noticing from the little sparring you could probably see is fighting right left, even though like my right foot forward, my left foot back feels more natural. Just because that's what I grew up doing, because my brother is left handed, so obviously that's who you look up to, learn tips from this stuff. So that's where what I would see, and that's how I naturally would fight. I have a lot more control in my movement and stuff like that, because I'm used to that. Versus this is the way I'm supposed to actually fight, because I'm right handed. So I'm still learning this way, but this is natural. So I'm like, if I can master this way, like struggling this way, used to moving out this way. When I get to here, if I have to switch things, I can really get loose, you know? So that's what I'm really practicing now. So it might look bad for a couple weeks, couple months, who knows? But we gonna get there, and yeah, it's gonna all pay off. So now I'm about to just show you guys the live me just hitting the bag, because I think that's better than me just cutting it up and showing you different clips. Like, let's just watch it live.
Thank you.